Welcome back, ladies and gentlemen. Hope you guys are all doing well. Sorry I haven't been making any videos, but I wasn't well. Lost my voice 1 week. It was just weird after my trip. I wasn't well. Getting better now. Hopefully I can make some videos. I thank you for watching all my videos. And I see I added some more subscribers. I thank you. We are right now in the town of Trumbull, Connecticut, going south towards New York City. And as you can see, some clouds, raining all day, cleared up, and things are very, very good with COVID. Still COVID around, but some people wearing masks. I think it's still good to wear masks, because you know, I got tested. I don't think I had COVID, but I don't know what it was. Like I said, I didn't have no symptoms or anything, but I just couldn't talk. I lost my voice. And, I think the mask is when you're around people, or to wear it for that time being. That's what I would do. But everything is good. What a beautiful sky out. It's at night, I mean, the clouds look amazing. No one, not too many people on the road. All right. Thank you for watching the video. Please do not forget to subscribe channel, hit the like button. I'd really appreciate it. And I'll try my best to make some more videos. We just entered Bridgeport, Connecticut. And headed south towards New York City. Bridgeport is a lot of lights. Interesting. I'll sit back and enjoy the view. and thank you for watching the video. Please do not forget to subscribe to the channel, hit the like button. Really help me if you guys subscribe. And I will see you guys on the next one. Take care and have a great day. Look at that smoke coming out. Take care.